Wolf family, Skylar Bella. With an infectious and adorable smile, Skylar has got Ryan and her big brother Will wrapped around her little finger. Hear Ryan's reaction to finding out he and his wife were having a baby girl.
She forgot all about the library like she told her old man now. And with the radio blasting goes cruising just as fast as she can now. And she'll have fun, 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 till her daddy takes a T-Bird away. Fun, 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 till her daddy takes a T-Bird.
What is it like being a new dad to a little baby girl?
It is the best feeling in the world. I've always wanted a little girl. And true story, when we took the test to figure out the sex, my wife's like, the results are in, Colin's sick. And I said, I just walked into work. That's gonna be a little odd. I don't think I could do that. Come meet me at the restaurant right next to the station. Let's do it right here. So she drove down, I ran outside when she got there, and we were at the restaurant, which was Pollo Tropical, not before Taco Cabana. And we're at the drive-thru area, outside there's a bench, and we open it up, and there's all these genetic tests first, where it's like, this mutation, that mutation.
Yeah.
I go right to where it says sex. She's still reading, no, and already saw a girl, and started running and screaming around the drive-thru area, just uncontrollably, like, I was Forrest Gump, just woo-hoo, because I was just so excited. The people in the restaurant came out, they were so, wanted to see what happened. They bought us lunch, because they were so excited for us. So it has been the best feeling in the world to know that we have such a beautiful family and to be, have a healthy child,
yeah.
And who just brings us so much joy.
Yeah.
My wife, while I'm at work, because when you're working in the night shift, it's tough because I'm not there to help put her to bed. I'm not there to see her eating new foods, but she'll send me videos and we're able to FaceTime.
Yeah.
So I feel like I'm there. And it just helps me get me through the newscast.
That's good.
Yeah.
It's wonderful. There's nothing like having a little girl.
She's, I'm rapping. I mean, just.
Speaking of.
She's gonna kill somebody. Wonderful. What are you doing?
Yeah.
We're almost done. Hang in there.
Okay, just a couple more. What are some of the... What are some of the things that you... Will is such an awesome big brother to Skylar. It's clear how much Ryan, his wife Tatiana, and Will adore her. Ryan cherishes his time with his family and does all he can not to miss a moment with them. ¶¶